And this is how you make an easy epoxy river table. First, pick your wood and pour the resin. Cut it to size. Flatten it. Then give it a sanding. 80. 120. 220. Hit it with some finish. Ooh, looking good.